Okay. I get a little bit of exposition. So my thoughts are, we'll grab a couple things. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter which things we grab before or after, so. Let's grab them now to make the spider fight less painful, I guess. Because that thing is painful. Oh wait, where am I going? It's down here. No, I'm wasting time. No. All the E-tanks. Then Chill Penguin. And then, Cutter. Or Boomer Kwang or whatever. Alright, careful taking damage. Damage is taking me. Now here you have to be a bit careful because in this pit. Okay. I need health for where I'm going. Yeah, I would like to have my whatchamajig refilled, but. Okay, Kwanger. Again, don't need help. Oh, that'll be nice, so I'll take that. See if I can fill up more E-tanks. Nice. Oh, you stupid, weird monkey laddery thing. Okay, stand right about there. Cutter. Okay, that's all the upgrades before the Hadouken acquired, except for the arm upgrade, which I can't get right now. Well, I can, it's just really ridiculous. So we're gonna go to Sigma 1 instead. And these two then yammer a bit. Hope I don't suck at this, like I often do. Whoa! Okay. That's a death. An unintentional death. That's the first unintentional death of the run, I think. I definitely died intentionally a couple times. Momentum on these platforms, I'm still not used to. Shit. Okay, game. Thank you. I don't know really what to say. I mean, thank you, obviously, but... Shit. Why am I not getting my dash? Alright, I shouldn't keep using that because I'm gonna actually need that. Position. And that one up freaked me out. It was like the game was like, oh, I should take more damage because now the vile fight, which I can't win. I just got to suck up some damage from him. Oh well. I forgot. It's a good time for me to pour some more coffee. Yeah. Well, just come hurt me. Ow! Stop hurting me! Ow! Always realize when I can't spam a button to try and keep the text going, because sometimes you can't open the menu during cutscenes. Okay. Actually, that would have been a good time to switch to homing. What? Bank. Go have a sad cutscene with Zero. And then continue with the rest of Sigma 1. And then go get us a Hadouken. Oh, nice! Let's charge up this. No! Let me through! Chill penguin? No. Spider? And this is the spider. Oh, fuck. I hate spider. So much hate. I hate this. Okay. Oh great, need... Since... Pals just to fight immediately. I already can tell I'm gonna have to use an E-tank. E-tank it is, or sub-tank. I keep calling them E-tanks because they have E written on them, but they're called sub-tanks. It's my Metroid brain. Oh my god, you guys, you are such douchebags. I didn't think he was gonna go down there. Okay, well, let's use another tank. The next boss fight is so much easier compared to this. This thing is just trolly. Really bad at picking where I think it's gonna go. Ah! Alright, I just need to hit it like one more time. Okay, we're gonna sub-tank again. I hate this boss so much. There we go. So much I hate that boss. Okay. Let's go get the Hadouken. First, before we do that, we're gonna... gonna fill up, because what do we have? Yeah, we only have 3 lives. And nothing is dropping. So let's fill up the E-tanks as quickly as possible. Ah, crap. I always forget that he is temporarily invincible. So, we got one E-tank filled back up. I think. Come on. Give me some precious, precious resources. So how do we do it? Okay, I want to get 2 more lives before we continue. Okay. I think we're kind of done though. I shouldn't have picked it up. Okay, so we're at the halfway point now. Now we just need to wash and rinse and repeat. Come on. I didn't think that would work. Oh well. Wait. That'll work though. But that won't. Now I'm getting sloppy because I'm trying things. Stop trying things. Other than that, that I would say is no longer trying something. That's actually just it works. So it's two from that side. Good to know. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Okay, there we go. Let's go do Sigma 2. There we go. That's all I wanted. I just wanted to hear it. Ah, shit dance. Thank you. Okay. Penguin. Penguin. Let me stop in one. What is going on here? But I haven't had a chance to, like, stop for a second and, like, figure out what weapons I had. Alright, so... Sigma 2 bars. Jeez, my health is low. Okay. Okay, who are we fighting? Who are we fighting? Mr. Armadilly Dilly 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 Dilly. Thank you. Here we go. Get him into that bouncing position. Remember what's in here. Although it won't be something that I fight with the stinger. The stinger is... Alright, so this is Sparky Dude. So I need... ice. Right? Yeah. The fight is always messy. Mammoth. And then after the mammoth, we fight that weird, like, thing with the jaw. Thank you. Here we go. Alright. That went better than I expected it to. Far, far better than I expected it to. Okay. Practice makes perfect. Sigma 4. So, how full am I on everything? Alright, I need to fill up that last E-tank, and then we'll go fight Sigma. And Felgarder? Whatever his name is. The wolf. That was a life. Give me health! I think that was it, wasn't it? No, that was another life. Almost. Come on. Nope, that's a life. Oh, the game's just like, here's some more lives, like candy. There we go. Now, let's see if I can clusterfuck this on stream as I have in the past. Okay. Panic is setting in. And now I need to use a tank. Okay. Oh, thank you. Game. Seriously, don't be that much of a dick, please. Come on. Just, there we go. Damn it. Oh, shit. That was almost very bad. Come on. attempt! I didn't do the double Hadouken, but, even with that fuck-up, I beat Sigma in under 2 hours, and that's really what I was hoping, so... I'm gonna fast-forward through the rest of this gobbledy-gobbledy-bobbledy-boo. Gonna throw up some VGM. Thanks, chillin'. So, I'm gonna go to break. As I am now to break in 2 hours. I normally take one at every hour. And then I'm gonna load a save state of Aladdin for the Genesis. Where I ran out of continues last time, and we're just gonna kind of cheese our way through that. I'm gonna die, but like, if I run out of continues, I'm just gonna restore to a save state or something like that. I haven't figured it out. I just don't like the limited continues system, so... we'll figure something out. It might just be that I'll make a save state at the start of each level, and then if I run out of lives, then I'll just reload the save state or whatever. Anyway, so, until then, here's some VGM, and hope to see you when I get back.